Dart. MTC. 202061 Number 40. Have you noticed that some coaches get the most out of their athletes while others don't? A poor coach will tell you what you did wrong and then tell you not to do it again. Don't drop the ball. What happens next? The images you see in your head are images of you dropping the ball. Naturally, your mind recreates what it just saw based on what it's been told. Not surprisingly, you walk on the court and drop the ball. What does the good coach do? He or she points out what could be improved, but will then tell you how you could or should perform. I know you'll catch the ball perfectly this time. Dot. Sure enough, the next image in your mind is you catching the ball and scoring a goal. Once again, your mind makes your last thoughts part of reality, but this time, that reality is positive, not negative. MTC. Good job, Dart. MTC. 202061 Number 40. Have you noticed that some coaches get the most out of their athletes while others don't? A poor coach will tell you what you did wrong and then tell you not to do it again. Don't drop the ball. What happens next? The images you see in your head are images of you dropping the ball. Naturally, your mind recreates what it just saw based on what it's been told. Not surprisingly, you walk on the court and drop the ball. What does the good coach do? He or she points out what could be improved, but will then tell you how you could or should perform. I know you'll catch the ball perfectly this time. Dot. Sure enough, the next image in your mind is you catching the ball and scoring a goal. Once again, your mind makes your last thoughts part of reality, but this time, that reality is positive, not negative. MTC. Good job, Dart. MTC. 202061 Number 40. Have you noticed that some coaches get the most out of their athletes while others don't? A poor coach will tell you what you did wrong and then tell you not to do it again. Don't drop the ball. What happens next? The images you see in your head are images of you dropping the ball. Naturally, your mind recreates what it just saw based on what it's been told. Not surprisingly, you walk on the court and drop the ball. What does the good coach do? He or she points out what could be improved, but will then tell you how you could or should perform. I know you'll catch the ball perfectly this time. Dot. Sure enough, the next image in your mind is you catching the ball and scoring a goal. Once again, your mind makes your last thoughts part of reality, but this time, that reality is positive, not negative. MTC. Good job.